It's amazing. My building is almost surrounded by water now.
Literally still not even out of the impacts of COVID, and we're now into this scenario. So it's been a really challenging few months.
On flooding. They have pulled out the tiny home, everything that was over there earlier with the tractor, but they have left a shipping container, a marquee and plants. Poor people. There were new people to the community.